Anybody ever had that happen? Ford Explorer 2013.